Hi everyone and welcome into Minute Form. Today I'm presenting on a hay fever, which can also be called as allergic rhinitis. They're likely to happen in the month of March to September. What are the symptoms? Sneezing, coughing, headache, earache, feels tired, runny nose, blocked nose, itchy or red watery eyes. Hay fever will last for weeks or months. All the microscopic images of the hay fever allergen. How to treat it? Antihistamine medications are available over the counter as a drop, tablet, and a nasal spray. Here are the steps to do and don't. Thank you.